raking and a rolling. There's the big 5325 pulling the round baler.
clutch.
It's making it out. You're right, Andy, or a well. Raking, so we'll hop out or hop off this thing here in a minute and go switch over to him and get you a view from inside that tractor, I guess. Well, here's the, it's hard to see it. Well, y'all can see it real well, but I can't. Here's the rake I was using. It's a New Holland 256. That, like, mine's already out in Farm Sam.
right down there and start on that end.
Yeah.
Just get everything you can get up, you know, towards the road.
Alright.
And here it's in that ditch and slow it out. That's how it.
What are you doing?
Alright.
Good job.
So, back on the
right track now. Guys, it works. You know what I mean right now. Ditch, damn it. Damn, boys. Y'all are going to see me turn a rake up here.
what your model is on. That's ready to head back down the road. Let's head back to the house and get ready to be unhooked. Turn our flashers on for the road. Eighth gear. Put this little bit on the jack. Sorry, go back up a little bit of that. Oh yeah, well that's so little. Latch is in place there. Place for it. Put this thing in the shed and we'll get the last three left. Here. I'm gonna back in. If it dies, I need to pull it out. I need to pull it forward.